get into anything because I had been doing it from like 8 years old up until.
How did you deal with rejection? I resorted, ironically, my mom used to buy me a McDonald's filet of fish. Mm-hmm. it's Pavlovian to me. Yeah. If I need to self-soothe or comfort, I could suck my thumb and eat a filet of fish.
Yeah.